thing for you, my dear kids. What is this? Tell me what is this? I know you all love to eat it. I'm sure, because the taste is very sweet. We used to eat it like this. What is this? Great! It's a lollipop. What is this? Lollipop. Okay, what is this? Lollipop. Now what I am going to do is, I am just reciting a rhyme for you. Okay, I will just say a rhyme for you. You have to listen to it and after some time you have to say along with me. Are you ready? Okay, listen to me.
Lollipop.
What is it? Lollipop. Then look at which you can see there in your house on the roof. Yeah, lizard. What is it? Lizard. Then the next picture you just look, what is this? Yeah, ladder. For what purpose we are using ladder? For what purpose we are using ladder? Yes, if we want to climb somewhere else, we use ladder. If we want to climb, we use a ladder. Okay, look at the next picture, which will climb. What is it? Yeah, lamb. We all love to see lamb, right? We all used to see lamb. Okay, very good. Now look at this picture. What is this? Leaf. Last class, and mummy had told you, what is the color of the leaf? Very good. Green. Okay, leaf is green in color. Then I will show you the next picture. Look at this picture. What is this? Yes, correct. Leg. What is it? Leg. We need legs to walk, isn't it? Yes. Then look at the next picture. What is this? Great. Shoes. Very good. Shoes. But we were learning some other thing in that shoes. What is it? Lin was wearing the shoes, but he fell down. Why he fell down? Because the lace was not tied properly. The lace, shoe lace. What is it? Lace. Very good. Then let us look at the next picture. Look at this picture. What is this? Lock. Very good. Lock. Look. What is this? Lock. I know you muckles are knowing everything. Very good. Keep it up. Okay. You know all this picture. You can identify all this picture. Look, all this picture starts with the same sound. What is it? What is it? Yes, same sound. What is it? What is it? Okay, and what is the letter? L. What is the letter? L. Very good, very good. Today, now I will just show you four more pictures which are there in your textbook. Are you all ready? I will just show four pictures which you are going to say me what is it. Okay? What are those pictures you are going to say me? Ready? Okay, look here. What is this picture? Yes, you have learned in Malayalam. So Ravi Miss had taught you. Kattile Rajavar. Who is that? Correct, Simham. But we will call in English as lion. What is it? Lion. What is it? Lion. What is it? Lion. Very good. Now look at this picture. For what purpose we are using this? You know, you are going to bring lunch in this, right? Our lunch you will be bringing in this box, which is called lunch box. What is it? Lunch box. What is it? Lunch box. Okay. Then I will show you one thing. We are all having that. What is this? Here. What is this? Correct. Chunde. What do you call it? Lips. What is it? Lips. What is it? Yes. Lip. Okay. We are having lips. Right. Then the last picture which I am going to show you, you can see this picture in your home, in your kitchen. When your mama is preparing some food, mama will close the food with this item. What is it? Your mama will be closing the food with this. What is it? Correct. But we will call it lid. Okay, we will use a lid to close the food items. We will use a lid to close the food items. So once again, shall we recall all those four pictures? Ready? Okay, tell me which is that first picture? Correct, lion. Which is the second picture? Correct, lunch box. Which is this third picture? Very good, lips. Which is this fourth picture? Yes, lid. Very good, Muckers, very good. You just want to identify the picture. And you want to know one thing, this all pictures starts with the same sound, L. What is it? L. What is it? L. What is the name of the letter? L. Lion licking lollipop. L is the sound of L. Lion licking lollipop. L is the sound of L. So what is the sound of L? L. What is the sound of L? L. So what is the letter? L. Okay, and that day Selma Miss had shown you how to write mama letter L and baby letter L. I will just show you once. You have to look here carefully. You had already learned the standing line. Am I correct? You had already learned the standing line and you also learned sleeping line. So when we are joining these two lines, we will get mama L. When we are joining this landing line and this sleeping line, we will get mama L. Okay, shall we try? Standing line, sleeping line, mama L. Once again, standing line, sleeping line, mama L. Then I will show you how to write baby L. That means baby L. Just one standing line is enough. Just one standing line is enough. Okay, so mama L and baby L, you know how to write now, isn't it? You just take your slate and try to write it in your slate. Ready? Okay. Then one more thing I want to say, you Muckers. There are some more words in your textbook. You don't want to learn it. You just look that and ask your mama to read it. Mama or papa. You can ask anyone to read it for you. And what you want to do is, you just take your pencil and underline the baby L in it. You just take your pencil and write and underline. Underline means putting a line under that. Just put a line under baby L. Are you all ready? Okay, we will conclude today's class and feel happy and always be happy. Okay, thank you. Assalamualaikum. Bye bye. See you.